Girl, you find my liar, the bad on you. From the first day I see you, a liar, I know say I dey love you. Go tell your mama, say I say I go marry you. I be the one that number one nigga for the place we go share issue. I have been around the world,
Hello guys, in this video, I'll be showing you guys how I will style this blonde wig from uniwigs.com. This is how the wig came. It came with some extra combs, two wig caps, elastic band, and details of the wig. The color of this wig is T1B614. The density is 180, while the inches is 24. It feels very soft and they're silky. And that this is their full lace wig. The lace they used is stretched. It came with combs, clip-ins, and the adjustable straps. And then I will spray in a little bit of water and then gently cut off the excess lace. If I am done cutting off the excess lace, I'll go ahead and sew in the elastic band. I will be using a tiny needle to sew in the elastic band. I would advise you to always use tiny needle, especially when you are sewing in elastic band to your lace wig. It's good to use a tiny needle, not big needle. And then I will place the wig on my head using the elastic band and then the adjustable straps. I will not be using glue. I will just part the wig, the middle, and I will just straighten the wig a little bit. Brush a little bit. I will be using eyeliner pencil to color the excess lace at the front. Using this eyeliner pencil, if I could wash the wig, the color will be off from the lace. Don't be afraid to use eyeliner pencil to color excess lace at the front because it will still be off from the lace if you could wash the wig. I will just color the excess lace a little bit at the front, as you guys can see. And then the color of this eyeliner pencil I'm using is brown, not too dark like that. And then I will go ahead and apply a little bit of hair mousse to just lay down the flyaways. Try to style the wig to my own desire. Apply a little bit of gel at the front. And I will just apply a little bit of foundation on the part. to finish the look, I will just spray in Got to Be spray. Brush a little bit. It was very easy to work with. And then this is the finished look of the wig. The hair is very, very silky and they're soft. I love the density 180. This is my first time of trying color like this and I am loving it. No shedding. Don't forget that this wig is from uniwigs.com. The color of this wig is T1B614. The density is 118 while the length is 24. The hair is Veggie Remy Human Hair Full Lace Wig. And then don't forget to use my coupon code FREEDOM10 to get 10% off if you order. And then don't forget to comment in the description box what you think about this color. Details of this wig will be in the description box below. Everything I used in this video will also be in the description box below. If you enjoyed this video like as I enjoyed filming it, give a huge thumbs up, share with friends and family. Thank you so much for watching this video and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye bye.